Hey guys, so I'm just gonna jump into this really easy everyday makeup look, and I'm actually gonna be doing my brows on camera today, which is very different for me. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go in with the Anastasia medium brown dip brow. This is my ride or die product, and yes, so we're just going to underline the bottom of the brow. And then we're just gonna like slowly fill it in. And it's okay if you mess up under here because we're gonna clean it up with concealer. And then we're gonna take the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer and we're just gonna clean up that brow. So yeah, that's basically how I do my brows. I'm gonna do the other one off camera and I'll be right back. So now that we have the brows on, I'm just gonna jump straight into my base since we're not doing eyeshadow today. And I'm gonna use the Vitamin Enriched Face Base by Bobbi Brown. I really love this stuff. I know it's super expensive, but it's so hydrating and I really think it's worth it. And then I'm also just gonna take this Mario Badescu rose water and also use this as a primer. It has glycerin in it, so I feel like it helps my foundation stick on and stay on my face. And while we're here, I know a lot of you have been asking what this little nose trick is that I've been talking about, and I've seen it all over YouTube. It's using the MAC Soft Ochre Paint Pot, and basically what you do is you put a thin layer on your nose before you put foundation on it, and basically what it does is it acts like a primer and it really really fills in your pores and prevents cakiness. And you know how foundation usually comes off your nose, that doesn't happen when you do this, so I highly recommend trying something like this. If it's not the MAC Soft Ochre Paint Pot, I know you can use some other thick base for it. So yeah, we're just gonna take our finger and start working that into our nose. So after we've done that, I'm just going to go in with my Hourglass Vanish foundation. Now when I'm doing a very natural look like this, I love to have full coverage all the time. Like, full coverage foundations are just like my cup of tea. If that's not your thing, you can totally do something lightweight, but I'm just going to use this for right now. It's super, super full coverage. And then usually I would use my Morphe M439 to buff this out, but I got pink all over it because yesterday I swatched like a whole bunch of liquid lipsticks and I kept going in with my foundation and like covering my lips after I, you know how swatching is, and I got like this all over the brush, so I was like, oh yeah, not gonna use that. So we're just gonna use the Luxie 534 brush. I've never used this. It's an angled top buffer brush and we're just gonna see how this works. It looks like it would be really good for foundation. So I'm going to go in with my beauty blender to blend out right here. I didn't really like this brush to blend out foundation, so I'm just going to go over it with my beauty blender. And then for concealer, of course, we're going to go in with a Tarte Shape Tape. And then to set everything, we're just going to go in with the Airspun translucent powder. My fave. Then once we dusted all that bake off, we're going to go in with the MAC Studio Fix powder in NW22, and we're just going to set our whole entire face with that. Now we're going to go in with the mascara. I really love this mascara. Oh my god. And we're just gonna do a light coat on our lashes with this. And then we're gonna jump into these Slay lashes in the style Noir, I think it's called. They're just so freaking beautiful. These are my favorite lashes right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. I do have a discount code with them if you guys want to purchase these lashes. They're very, very good quality, and I just love the band on them. The code is Shelby, and it'll save you 10% off of it if you want to buy them. I know a lot of people were asking me what lashes I was wearing, and these are freaking amazing. The glue I'm using is just the clear duo glue. Out of all the duo glues, this one is by far the best one. And I'm just gonna wait for this to dry and then stick it on. So yeah, what you're gonna do is, I know a lot of people struggle with putting on lashes, but what I like to do is I like to take tweezers and just stick it right in the middle of my eye. Let me zoom you guys in. So I like to stick it about right there. And I like to pull it down in the outer corner and then take the inner corner and just stick it down and hold it right there. And then I like to clean the glue off of this and then clamp the lashes to my real lashes. You have to really be careful on this part because you can hurt yourself. And then I just like to like fluff them up. And then bam, we got some bomb ass lashes. So I went ahead and put the other lash on and put bottom mascara on, and I just used the same Tarte mascara for that. And then now what we're gonna do is jump into bronzer, and I'm using the Jouer bronzer in Suntan, which looks like this. It's just the perfect the perfect bronzer for my skin tone. I freaking love it. And this is the Morphe M527 brush. And then we're gonna go in with my favorite blush is Luminoso by Milani. You guys know. And we're just gonna put that on the apples of our cheeks. And then we're gonna go in with the Skindinayvia setting spray. And basically we're just gonna drench our face in that. And then once this dries a little bit, we're gonna go in with the, if I can open it, Ofra Rodeo Drive Highlighter. This is my ride or die at the moment. And yeah, after this dries, I'll be right back. So with this Morphe 510 brush, we're just going to highlight for the gods. Oh my god, I freaking love this highlighter so much. If you guys do want to purchase this, I have a 30% off code with Ofra. It's just Shelby30. And yeah, it's bomb. Now it's time for our lip color. And I'm not sure what I want to go in with. I kind of want to go in with this one. This is the Wet n Wild Liquid Catsuit Matte Lipstick in Give Me Mocha. Or I have this one in Missy and Fierce, which is a pretty red color or a mocha color. I'm conflicted. I love these liquid lipsticks so much, you guys. You need them in their life. They come out December 8th for $4.99 and they're bomb. I think I'm gonna go with the red one. I'm just really feeling red today. Like, look, one swipe. One swipe. So yes, this is the completed look. I really hope you like it. If I wasn't filming this, it would have probably took me like 20 minutes to do this look. It's really easy and simple. It makes you look like you tried really hard when you actually didn't. So if you guys like this video, definitely give it a thumbs up and comment down below so we can talk. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.